All right, so I just came back from the Walmart getting some produce, and I spent a total of 884 pesos. Here is, not the receipt just got wet, but and let me show you what I got. Garlic, 65 pesos, and some red peppers, 29 pesos. Two cucumbers, one was 27 pesos, this one was 28. I guess they do a lot of weight. Some pork cubes, making some pork later on, 188 pesos. And I got some Otagi apple vinegar. And last but not least, one carrot. 32 pesos. And that was my little shopping trip to Walmart. Total of 884 pesos. Thanks for watching.